Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner coming back at you with another reaction video. And we're still doing the police, aren't we? They have some good songs. This song seems to be one of those songs every artist has some. Where people either like it or they can't stand it. I have heard people say they absolutely hate this song. But you know what? This is the Positivity Corner and we don't do hate up in here. I happen to like this song. I remember dancing to this song in black nightclubs in the 1980s. Why? Because it was a damn good jam and we loved it. It got a lot of play. It's from Senyata Madara, which came out in 1980. That album has some good, that has some good songs on that album. Don't Stand So Close to Me. Driven to Tears. I'm not even playing that. Those were some good songs. The Do Do Do. The Da Da Da. That's another good one. I'm not playing that one. They had some good songs. This song was my favorite song on that whole damn album. You know what they used to say in the old days? I like it because you can dance to it. There you go. This is The Police from 1980. Voices Inside My Head. Thank you. That's a straight up banger. And there's a version that back in the day the DJs used to play. And this one that I play is almost 4 minutes long. There's another one that's about 7 minutes long. It's like an extended. That thing is the serious joint. Come on now. Mm-mm-mm. Great tune. And kudos especially to Stuart Copeland for keeping that beat bumping. That's what's up, Stuart. This is the Positivity Corner. As always, I want you to stay strong and positive. And I will be back with another tune from the Police. Take care, everybody.